Why is it that some people succeed in really hard jobs while others don't? It's no secret that the work of a school leader is never ending. In fact, I can count on one hand the number of school leaders who get everything they plan to do in a single